How to find the IP address on your Kyocera Task Alpha MFP. Knowing your printer's IP address offers several benefits when it comes to network printing, troubleshooting connectivity issues more effectively, or registering your Kyocera Task Alpha with Kyocera Fleet Services, or KFS. Hi, I'm Marissa with AIS. In today's video, I'm discussing two simple ways to find your Kyocera Task Alpha copier's IP address. The first and easiest way to find your copier's IP address is from the Kyocera Task Alpha control panel. Select the Device Information button. And here, on the Identification or Network tab, you will find the IP address next to IPv4. The second way to find your copier's IP address is by going to the System menu and selecting Counter. You can then print a status page, which will list a wide range of information on your machine. The IP address will be listed under the Network section. With this knowledge, you will be able to enjoy a seamless printing experience across all devices connected to your network. And hey, if you found this tech tip useful, please be sure to like and subscribe for more tech tips like this, or check out our Learning Center on our website at ais-now.com. And remember, you can worry less with AIS.